In this strip, the QRS complexes are normal. For every QRS, we have a P wave, a normal P wave. That means the conduction went through normally to the ventricles. Let's highlight these P waves. So we have P, 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 and P. Now this one does not have a QRS. Let's look into it further. The next thing we want to look at is the PRI. So we have this one, here, here, and here. So let's look at how long they are. This first one is 0.2 seconds, 0.32, 0.36, no conduction, 0.2, 0.32. You notice that the PRI gets longer, and then finally it doesn't conduct the impulse to the ventricles. That's why there's no QRS, there's only a P. And then after that, it starts all over again. This is second degree AV block type 1 Wenckebach.